And he walked over to someone. This is a strategy. Please, may God give you this sensitivity. If you talk to one and the person does not agree with what you believe, don't stay long. He moved from that one and went to the other and asked the same thing that was answered before. You look for people who agree with what you are now believing. Don't hang around doubters. You are killing your potential. Killing your potential. He moved from one and then no, I asked this one, he didn't agree. Let me test this one. How much am I gonna get if I kill this one? Huh? Verse number 31. Thank you, Jesus. Then the person was reported to King Saul. I love this version, this part. The scripture did not say David's answer. It said David's question. So I'm triggering questions out of you. Questions that makes you sure I'm not ordinary. I'm not adjusting to your level. Let kings hear your question. Eh? It was reported before Saul. And the king sent for him and said, because of your question, come before me. Your question, come before me. Verse number 32. He said, oh, look at this man. Reko Broshanta. Huh? How do you arrive before the king? And this is your first statement. Huh? How do you arrive? This is not a rehearsal. You arrive before the king, and the first thing you talk, don't worry about this Philistine. You are just a boy from the bush. Hey, they have not recorded your name, but you are about to shock them. They don't know your CV. Your CV is a faith CV. How do you arrive? I thought someone's supposed to say, live long, oh my king. No, no time to waste. Don't be afraid of this Philistine. David told Saul, I will go and fight him. I'm looking for a daughter, for a son who is saying, hey, don't worry about this one. I am going. I will fight. I'm bringing you a test. Give me King James version. Hiya. It's a reaction. That is an scriptural position. David said to Saul, let no man's heart fail because of him. Thy servant will go and fight with this Philistine. I don't want you to fear whether they do rituals every week, or they drink blood every week, or they eat babies afresh, or they sit underwater and conduct meetings. I don't want you to be afraid. They come with a sword, but we are coming in the name of Jehovah God Almighty. Move from this group. You meet another one. Move until you find your faith team. I pray for you. In these 7 days of wonder, may God connect you to your faith team. And above, because it's a year of wonders. There is a wonder team that is born out of a faith team. You cannot be a wonder team unless you are a faith team. May God connect you to faith team people. People of faith. People who can say to the sun, stand. Who can say to the Red Sea, divide. Who can say to the sea, vomit the scales. A people who cannot take God for cheap.